Hey guys, how's it coming?
Once we have this final transition, it'll be finished.
Thanks to all the underclassmen for a great first broadcast for the next school year.
Yeah, great job guys. You guys will do great without us seniors next year.
You know, I think it's really cool that we're able to come in here and work while everyone else is at home.
Yeah, I think this is going to be the best broadcast yet.
What the? Miss Kobler, something's wrong.
What's wrong?
It shut down on me. The broadcast's gone. Everything is gone.
No. No!
I can't believe it's gone.
All that hard work.
Whatever! It's done! Game over! Come on, seniors. We're graduating soon anyway. Let's get out of here.
Wait! Guys! Come back!
I'm not giving up yet. There has to be a way we can recover the broadcast. We have to try something.
Come on, Cooper. Face it. We lost it. It's not like we can go back in time.
But what if we can?
What?
I know this might sound crazy and wildly unbelievable, but I've been working on manipulating time since quarantine started. Through my research, I found that time operates on a really long timeline, like a railroad track. All we have to do is make the train go backwards. I think we can go back in time and save the broadcast.
Are you serious?
I'm 87.6% sure. It's really risky though. If we do this, people who go might not come back.
Any volunteers?
We'll go.
Why are you guys back?
We are gonna leave, but Miss Harshberger caught us and made us come back.
But we're ready, Miss Kobler. We'll do it.
You guys won't be back here next year. Why do you care?
We're all in this together. We're family. Even though we lost our senior year, we gotta stay strong with the team. We may have not worked on this broadcast, but you'll be sure we'll avenge it.
All right, let's go to work.
All right, I successfully turned the projector into a time machine and hooked it up to my software on the computer.
How'd you turn a projector into a time machine?
The science behind it is actually relatively simple. To create a device that allows you to...
Okay, that's enough, Doc Brown. I'll just trust you that it works.
All right, guys. So the plan is, we're gonna come back here yesterday at noon. We're gonna back the broadcast up onto this flash drive. We're gonna leave it on that table. You guys got that?
And if anything goes wrong, remember to use the communicators that Cooper gave you.
Got it.
All right, everybody, we're ready to go.
Seniors, gather around.
All right, buddy, let's do this. Oh, come on, what am I doing? I just thought I'd get in the mood.
No, it's not taking off. Not the time, Noah, come on.
Fine.
All right, seniors, let's save this broadcast. George, I don't think I can do this.
Yeah, what if we don't come back from this?
We can do this. We're all that's left, guys. As long as we're together, we'll win.
You sure?
Whatever it takes.
All right, George. Let's do it.
Start that countdown, Cooper.
We're going in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, go! That's odd.
What?
They're not all traveling together. They're splitting off into different paths. I forgot to put a syncing device into the projector.
What does that mean?
They're all going to different points in time.
What the?
Well, this is weird.
Why are we in the football stadium?
Wait, what's that? We gotta hide.
Let's go. This wasn't part of the plan. What do we do?
Whoa, hold up. Do you like pineapple on pizza?
No, I think I prefer banana.
I don't think we're in yesterday.
Hey, what are you doing out of class? I need your demerit cards. Get back here.
Oh, things just aren't like they used to be around here.
Ugh. What's this?
It appears to be the AC.
I know that, but what is this?
Wait, are there people out there?
I am the chick magnet!
Impractical Eagles.
Seniors, can you hear us?
We hear you guys.
What's going on? Where is everyone?
You all split up during the time travel process. I can't get you back together without some energy.
What kind of energy?
Nostalgia energy.
How do we get that?
We have to find some awesome things from the past 4 years to remember. Can you recall any great memories?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we can do that.
All right, they're gone.
Man, haven't been here in a while.
Yeah, it's been a while. Sports have been a huge part of our lives here at Carroll.
Yeah, the arts department too. The plays and musicals were great, and who could forget the marching band pumping up the crowd before the football games?
Yeah, can't believe it's over. Our entire high school career went by so fast.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it for sure.
But it's time to start a new chapter in our lives. We get to go to college, meet new people, have new experiences.
They might be the greatest years of our lives.
But we'll never forget you, Bishop Carroll.
Eagles forever.
You know, seeing that down there reminds me that we've been doing lunchroom interviews for quite a while now.
Yeah, ever since our freshman year.
How many fries would fit in this room?
A million.
Dost thou eat?
Yes.
If you could only say one word for the entire day, what would it be?
Fun dip. What is the stupidest thing you've done because someone dared you to?
I waxed both of my armpits.
How long does it take for the ball to drop in Times Square?
A year.
What are going to be in the Halloween?
Luigi and Mario!
You know, the more I think about it, with all the changes that Carol went through while we were here, lunchroom interviews was one of the only things that stayed the same.
Yeah. Through the switch to the community system, the loss of fifth before fourth, and always having to watch our favorite seniors leave us, that one final goodbye.
All of us seniors have been with each other the past 4 years, watching us grow into the men and women we are today. But since the beginning, we've always had lunchroom interviews to watch together.
All right, lunch is over. They're gone.
Practical Eagles was a ridiculous segment, don't you think?
Yeah, a lot of it didn't make it to the final segment.
It's coming! It's coming!
Hey, buddy. Do you think my hips look good today?
What we do is, like, we make stupid shirts like this, you know?
I'm really sorry for being too loud.
Yeah, still wasn't the craziest thing you've ever done, though.
Hello, I am Gavin 2.0. I am filling in for Gavin today.
This tastes awful. How could they do this to the ladies of Bishop Carroll? How could they do this? Back to you guys.
Man, us seniors lost a lot this year, didn't we? We never got to give our teachers a proper goodbye. No senior skip day. No spring sports. No senior prom.
Yeah, we had our last day of high school and we didn't even realize it.
We lost a lot, but we need to remember the things we didn't lose.
Yeah, we got to grow with each other in the past 4 years. And everyone got to make so many happy memories in those times. Things like in Practical Eagles.
Yeah, or that time you and your friends did something stupid. You can always look back and laugh at those.
We have every right to be upset about what we lost, but we have to remember the good things that we had too.
All right, Cooper. I think we did it.
All right, now we have more than enough nostalgia energy. Getting you guys back together now.
Good. We're back.
All right, let's get to it and back up that broadcast.
Okay, it's ready to be backed up.
Guys, whatever you're about to do, don't do it.
Why? We're just backing up the broadcast.
It requires too much energy. You can't handle it. If you do this, you won't come back.
I don't know if I can do this, George. I don't think I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss all you guys.
We can do this.
What do you mean, George?
Can't you see? Our whole high school career has been leading up to this. I don't think it's a coincidence we got sent into our past. It all meant something. And now, it all comes full circle. We're brave. We're strong. We had our senior year taken away from us. And yet, we're here. On some crazy mission to save next year's first broadcast. The team is our family. We can't let them down. We've been here for 4 years. They'll be okay without us. It's time to move on. We know what we came here to do. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Do it, Paul.
You got it.
Wait, before you do, I gotta do something. All right, Paul. Let's go. Cooper, this is the class of 2020. Signing off.
George, Jesse,
Adler, Paul, Will, Jason, Kennedy,
Ryan, anybody?
Wait, Miss Kobler, check the table.
They did it.
But they're gone.
I just wish they could be here to see this, see what they did.
They know. They're out there somewhere. They know. Well, everyone, it's 3:15. It's time to go. Have a great summer.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah, Cooper, I can't believe you built the time machine.
Yeah. How'd you do that?
Well, actually, it's not that complicated. Just repurpose the copper wiring, some flux capacitors in there. Pretty simple.
Class of 2020, I love you and I miss you guys a lot. That's it.
Shut up, show me, don't.
This film is Harry approved.